What I did find was that the non-stick isn't particularly good. I did some scrambled eggs in them and it stuck quite hard. It was quite difficult to wash off. But if you're in need of an emergency set of pans, it's not too bad. They're not too big either. And I think they're about £20. $35. No, £20 is about $26, something like that. So they're quite cheap, quite disposable. I wouldn't keep them very long.